you may come in this time. You may come in this time. But I'm telling you, it's a work of God. It's a work of God that sets you free. He that has begun a perfect work in you shall complete it to the day of Jesus Christ coming. It is because of the power of God, the Holy Spirit, that works in you, that you can even cry out and pray to God. He's come to change your life, to testify of Jesus the Christ. You must have the testimony on the inside. The testifier, the Holy Ghost on the inside. Let us all pray. Father, we thank you so much just for allowing us to, Lord God, to witness your beauty and your power. Thank you, Lord God, for the Holy Ghost to transform and change our lives. Thanks for the taste of heaven, oh Lord God. Oh, testify within. Thank you for the witness of Jesus the Christ. We thank you, Lord God, for giving us the boldness to be able to speak up and speak out in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for those that have heard the word go forth. Those that, Lord God, understand that they can't change themselves. It's by the power of your spirit, Lord. By the power of your might. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let us all raise our right hand and give God some praise. Say, thank God.
Thank God.
Thank God.
Thank God.
Oh, go and serve the Lord.